I finally got my creator code back. Thank you for all the support. And consider using code Django11 in the item shop. Bye.